Hit up someone, ask me one, hit an interview. I was grown up black and went to go to school. And what would you do if you were doing this? But I've been driving my first car, an old worn-out Dodge, trying to make rain with a dating girl, just making do with tips in a jar, my guitar, and an old bar stool. In the form of my hand, and a couple brown liquor, a couple buddies in a band. See, I'm that song like I am now. Have it feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, with bright lights like running through my veins. But the grand old opera to show is so. I'd still be doing this if I wasn't doing this. Have the same guy that I knew back in the day, who was born in cities just to give him away. In a head full of speed, hot on the heels of my neon dreams coming true, living life just like I was born to do. I'd have a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, a couple brown butters in the band, singing a man's song like I am now. I've been feeling I'm on fire on a hardwood stage, bright lights like lightning running through my veins. We're at the grand old library in a show, so no one in town. I'd still be doing this if I weren't doing this. You know it ain't about the fame, and it ain't about the force, and it ain't about the name, and it ain't about the glory. I guess what I'm saying it all has been about having a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand. And a couple brown legs and a couple butters in the band, singing them damn songs like I am now. I've been feeling I'm on fire on a hardwood stage, bright lights like lightning running through my veins. But the grand old opera on the show, so I'd still be doing this if I wasn't doing this. You know, someone asked me once in an interview, was growing up like, and would you go to school? And what was you?